What's that?
Trace Sports is the first and only HD channel exclusively dedicated to sports celebrities, with a unique gateway to their intimate lives. What's happening on the planet of sports celebs? Gossip, fashion, business. Catch sporty news every day on the hour.
$25 million, that is the amount David Beckham is suing In Touch Weekly magazine for. The English football player is tired of being targeted by rumors, and the latest one made him furious. The magazine reported that David had had an affair with a prostitute, Irma Nisi, and that he even paid her $10,000 for the night. Roger Federer and Rafael Nadal in a surprising Jesus match. That is to say, a match that takes place on water. And the feat took place in Qatar to promote the Doha tournament that opens the 2011 season.
What are champions like in their private lives?
That was my life and that was my health, and then I didn't, and I wanted to share my story.
Rising stars, the champions of tomorrow.
You smoke?
No.
Alcohol? Drink?
No.
Drugs?
No.
It's over between Adriana Camber and her husband, Christian. Adriana declared that since the world champion retired, he's been living at 100 miles per hour and that he no longer has any time for her.
The greatest players of all time are in legends, bringing fans of the beautiful game together. Sports and music match.
We motivate each other. You know, hip-hop people are motivated by athletes. A lot of athletes listen to hip-hop music before they go and do their thing.
Michael Jackson, si on regarde bien, qui lui arrive à la cheville maintenant? Personne.
And I'm an artist. I'm an artist.
Thriller.
Countdowns to stay up to date with the latest trends of the sports world. Top Game, sports celebs and their virtual life in the video game world. My Style offers a unique combination of sports and glamour. Did you realize that you were a champion? Trace Sports. Up close, factual and lifestyle entertainment exclusively dedicated to sports celebrities.